And Whit, minutes ago, we learned that suspect who allegedly attacked that NASCAR driver died in that police-involved shooting. Whit.